right again. Iikot muna nila. Inbalo on the attack. Bounces to Chua.
Seven back-to-back threes. The first one from Chua and the next one.
Oh!
Right at him.
Chua. Fakes the pass. Drives the lane. Lefty layup. What a pretty move.
Apatat kalahati na lang din ang natitira rito. Right with 20 points. Gets it to Chua. Three-pointer is good. Matthew gives it up. Chua ba ulit?
Phoenix looking for the last shot. They'll be in the lead at the end of one. By how many? We'll find out. Chua makes the pass, drives the lane, lefty layup. What a pretty move! Wala kay Justin Chua. Nawala eh. So nawalan siya ng nickname dito si Mark Baroka. But we know what he can do.
Pangalan yung kanyang kabunan.
Diba? Outside shot from Justin Chua.
Phoenix.
Biglang kampante yung ano eh. Kilof itong Phoenix. Cool na cool bigla eh. Pasa-pasa lang muna. Pasensya. 6-point lead. That's another three. Chance to take the lead. But they throw it away. And there's Abueva passing to Chua. Assist ba yan? Assist from Calvin? Yes, sir. He's been averaging, I think, more than 5 assists a game.
Oh, yeah. While you were saying it, this nice pass on to Justin Chua. And Justin Chua with the finish.
Matthew Wright, the baseline. Kick out K. Justin one more time. He finally gets it to fall.
Chua, nakapasok ng free throw kanina at the tail end of that split. Nasana ng cut ni Chua, hindi lang masapo ng malinis. Perkins back to Chua. Pangalawa na yan! Right again. Iikot muna nila. Inbalo on the attack. Bounces to Chua.
Polarized by Mr. Elmer Reyes,
yeah,
in the PBA.
Tama yun.
Diba?
One of a kind dyan. Justin looking to get it back. He does! The looper from Justin Chua. Perkins up there to Chua. Balik kay Chua off the glass. Gets it to go!
Oh, just beautiful execution.
32-20. Phoenix up by a dozen. Chua to the cup. Makes it a 14-point win. Matthew Wright with Justin Chua. Andiyan dyan din si RR Garcia, Jansen Rios. As Justin Chua knocks in his second triple on the
head. Against number 5, 6, 7, and 8.
Oh, nice response by Phoenix. Down by 9.
Play continues.
But definitely not a good possession. I think I saw 2 or even 3 times na dapat itinira na nila. And as against the possession of Phoenix, which yung kanilang possession.
Chua, pump fix. Shot over Trey Cahiligan. 3 points, 1 of 6 from the field and 2 turnovers. So nagpapalasa na naman si Coach Cartel.
Oh. A strong contributor for NLEX.
14 wow. In the game for Macaloni. But Justin Chua buries a 3 dito sa kabila.
Let's go, they were down by 7. Back-to-back 3 is the first one from Chua and the next one.
Oh!
Right at the... It's painful.
NLEX just blew a 14-point lead, Coach RG. Talking about their second chance points kanina pang first half, Coach RG. Chua from deep. Punches it through.
Ratchada ng Phoenix.
Matthew behind the back to Chua. Chua ba ulit?
Yeah, ang ganda rin na yung mga starters ni Coach Galoy, di ba? As we see a baseline.
Well, take a look at this power assist of the game from Maliari to the great wall of Chua.
Belga is all business.
Right? That's Galoy. Nasul, rather.
And the gang going nuts over the Rainer side. Rainer shot. Matthew, dahil ang galing shumot ng 3 points, pero he can dunk the ball easily.
Oh, what
ganda
a fun.
Ng drop pass. Somebody from
the naging mali pa kasi na-shoot pa
tapos na-shoot naman.
Oh, naman. Limang segundo, Calvin kailangan tumira. Libre si Chua, pasok na naman. Right. Look at the trap. Yeah.
stifling defense of Rain or Shine, partner.
Show hard, Chua, libre. Go!
Si Chua, nagko-collapse na sila, no, para pahirapan ang buhay nitong si Mo.
Perkins to Chua, he's got that range. Justin lights it up. May kasama pang foul.
Just a great sign para dito sa Phoenix. Kailangan nang lumabas nitong si Mo. Wala tao to, ah. Justin Chua hitting his three-pointer there. Huwag nang
sa 8th spot. Tapos ang quarterfinals mag-uumpisa sa Biyernes po yan. Not tomorrow, next Friday.
Dalawang three-pointer kagad ang pinakawala ng Phoenix sa Super LPG.
E nakita ni Coach Leo Austria, sandali. Sinapak
light yung bagsak na. Chua sinusumagot naman on the other side. Phoenix suffocated Magnolia on that last play. They're looking for a travel, but the pass gets to Chua, and he completes that play.
And because it's almost a turnover, Magnolia might have a case there, oh. But the play continued at nakita niya itong si Justin Chua at tumuloy doon sa kanilang 6 straight wins in the elimination round.
3 from Justin. He knocked that one down.
So this is a good indicator for Tropang Liga.
Chua on the drive. He got it to go. They're gonna count it. And another foul on... Kailangan nalalahanin natin, Coach Rai. This is just a best of 5. You go down 0-2. Pretty deep hole already.
And that is why you know that parang may sense of urgency na sila, the same way as how Meralco Balls played earlier.
And you saw it was about to happen again there, pero nilabas na nga si David.
They've come a long way. I'm talking about, of course, the Semerad brothers, Orson Beda. But the interior defense is stronger compared to their performance in game.
Hirap na itong TNT maka-score ito. All the usual suspects are missing their shots. Justin Chua doing his thing. Look at the way he operated there. Was patient on offense. Nice turnaround jumper. Nakita ka, lead ng kalaban. Kakayanin ko to. Swishes it through.
Itong si Maliari, ang pinakamaraming kampiyonato para sa kuponto na ito. With 4. And he's doing it with open arms.
Matthew Wright. Now Perkins. Napunta kay Chua. Nakita niya, walang resistance. Basket for Justin. Justin Sean Chua.
Patang TNT nga po, nabawi na ang kalabangan dito. 50-49. Chua babawi din. Nakuha naman!
Itong Phoenix. So titignan natin kung magtutuloy-tuloy itong splendid performance.
What a pass! Hazu locating Chua. Right down the gut. Nilagay na lang.
Beautifully played the first 3 games.
Chua lights it up. That's his second 3 of the half.
Delikado nang mawala sa kanilang labaw. Possession pa ng Fuel Masters kanina.
Chua babawi. Lights it up. Right backs it up. Gets it to Chua. Abueva trying to decide what to do. Working against the zone. Abueva out to Chua. The zone buster is delivered by Justin. Right jumps a pass to Chua. Nakuha na naman ni Jason. Hindi. Na-counter ni Wright. Pumunta sila sa kanto. Maliari mintis. Chua is there to clean it up.